Welcome back. We are gonna fight Ifrit. I don't know if that's how, I think that's how you pronounce it, so. Yes. Poof. Let's get it going, y'all. I'm fine.
Either looks like he's up.
I think he's got that part covered.
Oh, it was a crit. Just do regular attacks. I think we can just attack again. Just lay into him. He's gonna hit us again. So that's when we have the potion. So she's gonna attack. And he's gonna use a potion. Wait. There we go. Oh, dang. They got knocked over. So I should heal up everybody real quick. Dang it!
He had a lot of fire resistance.
Potions. Where are your potions?
Okay.
Keep you alive. I think we got this. Nope. Twelve AP. Oh, this is it. Good.
Yeah.
Victory.
That was rough. Was not ready for that. Phoenix.
Enough. I have seen my fill for one day.
That was fun, for what it was.
A shame the two of you have so much growing up to do.
Quiet, you! I'm a Hulk waiting to happen.
Oh, we shall meet again. Well, our paths may cross before you know it.
Bye-bye for now. Huh? What's this?
A prismarium, duh.
I know it's a prismarium, dummy.
You didn't manage to imprison those tough mirages, but it looks so like they gave you this prismarium from the same tribe as a consolation prize.
I see. I guess we made the grade then.
Frick. Oh, cool. We already know this, because it's just done through the Mirage board.
The mirages of the nebula have been set free. And once again, time resumes its march.
Well, we better make our way back to Cornelia before the Bahamutians get any.
Two?
Huh?
Now that the boss has been the bested, I can make you an exit gate right.
Good. Now they're just yelling about the haircut. I'm getting kind of tired. But I love this. We haven't gotten a trophy in a while, too. I don't like that.
Just head the back to your room in Ninewood Hills whenever you want to rest up and recover HP.
Alright. 7 minutes.
Huh? Look at the stone! It's so pretty!
Oh, those are called mirages.
Mirages.
They're specialty items made by isolating a mirage's abilities. If either the right mirages with the right the stack can make for a powerful combination.
That's weird. So we rested, right? So, Tama should be good.
Oh, I hate walking everywhere. I can read you like a book.
Huh? Me?
Yeah. I know a lazy slacker when I see one.
Hey!
What the crap? What did I do this one?
News you may find of interest. It'll blow your little minds. Why? Because you will never believe this.
Yeah?
All throughout Ninewood Hills, I have staked out some windways.
Windways?
Steak! Now that you mention it, I'm starving. Have you got anything else tasty on the menu?
Oh, sure. Here you are. Might I recommend today's special, the Sahagin soup?
Stop that! We'll never get to the point if you egg him on like that!
Huh? You want eggs?
Oh, fried? Sunny side up?
All we've got is scrambled.
Just tell him about the windways!
Oh, those? They're basically just shortcuts. The kids call it fast travel. You get to zip around every which way using one of those gooey doohickeys. Yep.
I don't think you're allowed to go there.
So what if the food's a little gooey? I'll still eat it.
We are not talking about food!
Oh. Wait, I get it. All that business about steak, that was a pun. Nice one, Lon.
Oh, thank you.
Don't tell me you thought he was serious!
What is going on?
Just for now. We can never leave Lon and Therapy alone together.
Nothing good could come of it.
Alright. Okay, cool. That makes things a lot easier. I think this is what where the Choco Latte lady is at. Yeah. Let's see if I can buy any Phoenix Downs from her, because I used too many. Ooh. Phoenix Downs.
If the one of your mirages has learned the stroll ability, it will follow you around in the field. Speaking of the witch, I have that ability too. So if you always the one to adorable Tama at your side, keep me in your lineup.
Okay. Level 19. Go turn in that quest and talk to that lady. The Princess Sarah, I think.
Chapter 4.
A legendary warrior.
A legendary warrior. Okay then, let's check in with Princess Sarah.
It's the Bahamutian army!
What? They're here already?
Does that mean Bahamut is summoning? Ooh. Simply fight them. Sorry, I can't. Not right now. Let's go fight them. Because we know what we're going to do. Blah, blah, blah. Okay, let's go fight them. Where's that dude? Man, I want to turn my quest. Ooh, he's different. He's blue.
Hello there. Are you Army 1st Brigade? We have been informed of the particulars. Real time.
Let's save real quick. destroy this camp.
We're at 15 minutes.
Where's the goblin camp?
Up on that hill. Come on.
Yeah. Well, yeah, we can do it. We can finish this. That is some battle. Willikins fighting.
Cornelia's soldiers are fighting as hard as they can.
Let's hurry up and circle around and knock the goblin's boss senseless.
Okay.
The wish and boosh.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. Got lucky. That crit wouldn't have, if it was normal, wouldn't have taken him out. We're almost at 1,000. I knew it.
Huh? This thing seems awfully familiar.
Wasn't so bad.
Yeah, level up, level up. So
huh?
They've got to hit a certain
this
level.
Thing seems awfully familiar.
And I've got to get to the Transfigure on the Mirage board screen. I just want someone to evolve so bad. That'd be awesome. Oh, that's fine. Jerks. I did that in the wrong order.
That was a good
fight. Predictable.
Ooh, I should put Freed in. Is he a medium? He's not. Over here. Haha. Thought you could hide from me. Kaboom!
Oh, right.
Kaboom! Alright, leveling up. Got 1,000 gil, you know what I'm saying? Alright, let's do this. Freaking fight this boss. Oh, we're already at 20 minutes. Alright, guys, I'm gonna have to call it the episode. Thank you for watching. We'll see what happens in the next part.